the bad thing about attending a reunion is that when you, at least when that reunion has a lot of old people in it, is that when you leave the retreat center, you may end up behind a car driven by a prehistoric fossilized specimen, and they drive at incredibly, amazingly slow speeds. That means on the grounds of the retreat center, when the speed limit says 20 miles per hour, these people actually go 20 miles per hour. And then when we get to the road where the speed limit is 35, they go 35. Of course, here there's a little bit more to it than that, because the street, the roads can get extremely windy, and unless you're driving a BMW or Porsche or something that hugs the road when it handles, you can end up tilting way on the turns if your center of gravity in your car is high, as in driving a cool vehicle like a minivan like I drive.